got it.
Oh.
Sonya Deville. Mandy Rose's best friend. Helping her out.
Yeah, it's supposed to be a one-on-one match between Mandy Rose and Asuka, but apparently,
obviously, it was a genius plan, Saxton.
Obviously, Mandy's not competent.
That's unfortunate.
Deville blindsiding Asuka here on the entrance ramp, but again, Asuka is getting into the ring. Asuka is not going to back down here.
Gotta give it to her. She's a tough cookie.
All right, Asuka forming our official. She wants to go.
Oh, and now Mandy Rose trying to take advantage here against Asuka.
It's a massive opportunity for Mandy Rose. What an upset it would be to all of you doubters. I mean, I'm sure, Carmella, you know Asuka can be beat. She was beaten by Charlotte Flair.
How many times? Oh, I beat Charlotte Flair twice. So that makes me twice as good as Asuka.
Is this the transit?
You got that, Byron?
Of WrestleMania again?
I'm twice as good as Asuka.
Here we go. So, Carmella,
I'm twice as good as anybody.
Look what you want to say right now. You truly believe you're better than Asuka.
Oh, wait a minute.
Byron, are you kidding me?
Mandy turning Asuka inside out. Mandy looking for it.
This is it.
And Asuka able to kick out. Mandy Rose, who had some help from Sonya Deville, who took out Asuka before this matchup.
How impressive has Mandy Rose been there?
Oh, wait a minute. Cover and a kick out by Rose. Trying to set up for the Asuka lock. Mandy saw it coming.
Such bravery. Oh, there's a great pinning combination.
Kick out. And again, now Asuka. Oh, there it is.
Oh, no.
Asuka lock.
This could be you, Carmella. This could be you at Money in the Bank.
Mandy Rose taps out to Asuka.
Oh no, it looks like a tornado just ran through the loop.
Here is your winner by submission, Asuka!
Well, Mella in the Bank could be the platform where Asuka becomes the new SmackDown Women's Champion.
Saxton, you were just talking tough because you're on the other side of the table.
Okay, I'm sorry, Mella.
I apologize. Look what you did, Saxton. You made the champ leave.
Supremely confident SmackDown Women's Champion.
You can be as supremely confident as you want.
It was gutsy. I mean, Carmella just displayed guts like we haven't seen in maybe ever.